Good morning, Huskies. Welcome to the October 25th edition of Woof TV.
I'm Zach.
And I'm Sophia.
Girls basketball tryouts will be Monday and Tuesday, October 29th and 30th in the new gym from 5 to 7. You need a blue card to try out.
Come out and support the boys soccer team by checking out the pumpkin patch this week. There are still lots of pumpkins to choose from.
The Powderpuff game is tonight at Sam Amory Stadium. Come out and support the juniors and seniors.
Tomorrow is the homecoming football game. Plan out to come out for all the homecoming festivities.
The Jeremiah's fundraiser for Brent and Daniel is next Monday from the time they open until closing. 100% of the sales will be donated to him as he battles cancer.
If you ordered a senior class shirt, you can pick it up during both lunches in the cafeteria through November 2nd. If you don't come to pick up your shirt, you will not get it.
Stay tuned for promos, and then we'll be right back.
Huskies, we all know that you're wearing heels just for pictures at homecoming. So as soon as you get to the school, just pay $4 for some flip-flops.
And don't forget to have a timeless night.
Hey Huskies, tomorrow is Groovy Glow. Make sure to wear the homecoming t-shirts you get from purchasing a homecoming ticket. Freshmen will be wearing orange, sophomores will be wearing blue, juniors are going to be wearing pink, and seniors are going to be wearing yellow.
Huskies, come support your boys' soccer team this week at the Pumpkin Patch.
There's still plenty of pumpkins to choose from, yurt!
Good morning. Today I have here with me Katrina McElhenney, who is nominated for Student of the Week. She's been nominated by Ms. Trousey, who says, "This young lady is one of the hardest working students at Hagerty. She constantly wants to improve her grade in my class and consistently looks to achieve her personal best. I am so proud of all she has achieved this year." So, Katrina, congratulations on being Student of the Week.
Thank you.
There you go. Okay. And next, I'd like to announce to you Student of the Week. This is Nick Penna. This nomination comes from Miss Ann Trousey, and she says, "When asked about whom I would consider to name Student of the Week, Nick was one of the first names that came to mind. I have worked with Nick for almost 2 years and can truly attest to his academic improvement and success." So congratulations, Nick, on being Student of the Week. There you go.
And we're back. Flip-flops will be sold during the homecoming dance for only $4.
Time is running out if you are planning to enter the PTSA Reflections Contest. The theme this year is Heroes Around Me. Contest categories are in dance, choreography, film production, visual arts, literature, music composition, and photography. Deadline to enter is November 7th.
Don't forget to dress up tomorrow. It's Groovy Glow Day. That means teachers too.
From all of us at WIFF TV, have a great day, and as always,
go Huskies!
The most important part of the coaching and play is doing it in front of your own home crowd.
When it rains, it pours.
Football means everything to me. I mean, I've been playing it since I was in seventh grade when I first moved over here, and it was just kind of like a way out for me. It was my, you know, safe haven type of thing. Whenever I was just, you know, down, I would love to go and play football. Whenever I was up, I would love to go and play football. So it just means a lot to me.
going to be a special moment, I think.
This could be the game right here. Haggerty will now get the chance with the ball. With a minute and a half left to go in the game, down by one. Here we go. And the drive is not off to a great start. Fourth down and long for the Huskies. And it's caught by number 5, Caleb Lowe. With the field goal! The Huskies win it! The Huskies win it! 24-22! What an ending!
Legends never die.